Oh, I got it wrong.
Dance, dance, now everybody move. Now everybody shake, shake, now everybody.
Okay, so I've just actually got into my, oh my, TV, man. I'm actually supposed to be watching this video, but I'm not. I've actually just got into my cabin and I was gonna do, you know, one of those things where people like get first video reaction of like people walking into the rooms that they're staying in. And I was gonna do that, but then my cabin steward, Govind, I'd literally just spoke to him, came in and obviously told me a few things. And now I've put everything down and the lights are on, so I'm not doing it because I've already been into the room. But this is the room anyway. So the door is there and I'm gonna, so standing, this is what I've seen coming in. This is what I've seen, this is my view. This is pretty cool. The walls are magnet. So like what? Just normal. Oh, it didn't work. Okay, no, I'm not doing that anymore. But look. That is so cool. Anyway, back to the room tour. This is what you come in to see. A big double bed to myself, which is wonderful. Got a TV, got a mirror, a sofa to sit on, wardrobe, me painting, some mugs if I want to make a tea or coffee. I'm not really a massive tea or coffee drinker, but you know, I'll have one. I'll make use of it. The big bad boy bed, some cool little circle mirrors. I don't actually know what's in here. Please watch your step. Yeah, this is really nice, all to myself as well.
Check this out. So just looking at this piece of paper that was given to us in our rooms, this is everything that's on this cruise. So it's got all these restaurants, all these bars and lounges, entertainment, art gallery, Grand Atrium, headlines, theatres, Ocean Studios, the 710 Club, the Limelight Club, Mission Control, Casino, Altitude Skywalk, Altitude Mini Golf, Infinity Pool? What? On a cruise? Infinity Pool, Sky Dome Pool, Beachcomber Pool, Panorama Pool, oh no, paper slide and it's getting all messy. Oasis Gym, Oasis Spa and Salon, Thermal Suite, the Altitude Sports Arena. That is absolutely crazy. And that's just to give you a bit of an idea of where they all are. Look at all that. That is crazy.
And that is my room. Why do I can't even see what I look like in the camera right now. I can't even tell if I'm dark. But that is my room. I can go in the bathroom. You can't see me now. Got a big bed. TV, sofa, wardrobe, painting, mirror, pillow, mirror, phone, door. What else could you ask for? This lighting's really bad on my face. Why am I standing? Okay, now, what about now? This is good lighting. I'm just gonna stand here for the rest of this talk. You're now currently in the bathroom. That's where you are. The lighting is much better in here, as you can see. I've got this big, I'm having to kneel down right now, but I've got this big mirror with these lights. It's pretty cool. You're now in the shower. I like this. This is different. But yeah, that's basically the room tour in a really different way. I don't really know what to expect right now. This is the first time I've ever been on a cruise, so this is all new for me. What do I do now?
If you haven't done so already, please go to your muster station before we set sail. You need to know its location in case of emergencies, and you will need to get your cruise card scanned here. In the unlikely event of an emergency, you should go to your muster station.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is the Officer of the Watch speaking from the bridge. I would like to wish you all a very warm welcome on board Avia. This is to advise that at 5 p.m. today, which is in 10 minutes' time, the ship's alarm bells will be sounded an announcement made as all newly embarked guests are familiarised with the ship's emergency procedures, and is a requirement that all newly embarked guests participate.
Good stuff.
I got a cup of tea, my Swiss white chocolate, Lotus Biscoff.
Oh, and Top Gun Maverick.
What a great evening. Cheers.
I'm really trying not to drop my phone. Yeah, baby, that's what we're looking for. The beach.
Thank you.
Right, so this one.
It's for this one.
It's a nice one. Thank you.
This guy is loving it.
Oh, it's helping his business.
Of course it is.
Thank you. There you go. Thank you so much. Yes, please. Thank you very much.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
We'll have to go back and get some more now.
Gracias.
I'm sure he's got many more there.
Can I feel this one?
Nice.
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 Very nice.
Dime, ¿cuántas veces me volviste demente? Ahora sin ti estoy tan solo, no es fácil. Te quiero, baby, hasta que nazca el sol, hasta que nazca el sol. Dime, ¿cuántas veces me volviste demente? Ahora sin ti estoy tan solo, no es fácil. Te quiero, baby, hasta que nazca el sol, hasta que nazca el sol.
And this is me for the night. Good night. Marseille next. Yeah. Let's see what it has to offer.
in hell. Everyone looks like me, like I'm a weirdo.
A life-size bear. Yeah, that's it. Everyone keeps walking past the camera. Oh well, that's the shot anyway. Sleepy I do from the night before, but nevertheless, next stop, we are here, Barcelona. Let's check it out. I don't really know how well you can see me right now. I'm also hoping no one kicks my camera over because a guy's about to walk past it, and I hope no one runs away with it either. Oh yeah, people give me weird looks. Anyway. I was just waiting for those guys to get past. Anyway, Barcelona, here we are. It is very hot here and very touristy, as you can imagine. Am I even in the right shot here? I think I need to come over here a little bit. Hello. It's all right. I'll see you. You get it. It's okay, no worries. Yeah, sorry. Anyway, yes, it is very hot here and very touristy. There are so many people. I'm just worried someone's going to run away with my camera. But it is a lovely day today. I think it's about 27 degrees, pushing 28. It's a lovely day. We're just queuing at the moment. There's a big queue behind. I'll show you in a second. There's a big queue behind the camera. We're waiting to get on the bus to go around it. Yeah, I know, typical tourist. But it's just a quick and efficient way to get about the city. And some girls are looking at me. I hope they're looking at me because I'm pretty and not because I'm filming myself. But yes, they're also looking for the camera. But yeah, I'm gonna come back to the camera now because people look at me. But yeah, we continue on. Hello. Oh no, need to come further back. There we go. I'm back again. Oh, I had to move the camera just because I've just watched the video back and I was just way too far away from the camera. You barely could even see me. It is very hot, as you can see. It is. I can't even see. I have got rusty. I haven't put them on yet. Whew. In fact, actually, I'll show you the line, the buses that we're waiting for. See? Them ones there? Yeah, there's a big queue. There's a very big queue. There's another bus there, but yeah, there's a huge queue. Doing the typical tourist route, seeing the city. People are giving me weird looks. Oh, it's one of them, isn't it? They're just looking at some geezer talking to his phone. But yes, we are here in Barcelona. Let's see what it has to offer. Right, okay. This is a bit weird. It's very late right now. Very late. It's gone 1 o'clock. And I should really be getting... I'm going to bed in a minute. But there's this thing that's been happening a lot on this cruise. And it's not ever something you'd think about or consider when on a cruise. But it's kind of annoying, kind of creepy as well. So I'm going to spin around and show you. So this is my wardrobe door. Wardrobe? This is my wardrobe door. Obviously, there's a mirror and I use it. I haven't got much on, so hey. But, okay, this is the door. I just opened it. I'm not naked, by the way, but I'm just saying, I'm not naked. I've got my boxers on, but obviously, I don't need to show you that. But just, I'm going to get out of the way. Oh, you can see me, but, like, look at the door. Is this not creepy? I'm kneeling down at this point. Right. Okay, it's not moving. Right, it was literally moving loads, just, so... Oh, it should move now. There you go, look at that. And then wait for it. And then wait for it again. Ready? There it is. And it just does that. For ages, it just sways back and forth for ages. So I'm there, like standing in the mirror. Oh, and again. So I'm there, standing in the mirror, obviously just checking that I look good or whatever. And it's just swinging. Obviously, it's normal, but it's just not something I ever thought about would happen on a cruise. Oh, and again. I know it's not interesting at all. But I just thought I'd show you anyway. Yeah, I'm going to bed now. Bye bye.
Good night.
One thing about staying in this room is you go to sleep in the dark, you wake up in the dark because I don't have a window. So you wake up not having a clue what it's like outside. It still feels like the night before. Anyway, good morning.
And there we go, that's me done. Finished in the exact same position that I started in. Right here, with my things packed. Bed, well, that's actually not made. Bed messy, everything packed in there. Everything's put away, and it's time to leave. It's been good.
Your phone is lagging.
It'll start lagging soon, hi.